So I live out in the country here in Tennessee in farmland area. And the other day I'm looking out the window and I see that this bull is breeding this cow. And I turned to the wife and said, "Man, I'd like to do it just like the bull does it." And she looks at me and she says, "Well, go ahead. It's your cow."